Gets to the hole. Kayvon Stewart, the sophomore from Paterson, New Jersey, gives Robert Morris a 19-12 lead. 9 field goal attempts for the Ospreys, 9 turnovers. This is not going the way Matt Driscoll envisioned it. Wilson, senior from Gainesville, gives it up. Moore is yet to get untracked. Turn and fire. Beach. Good looking stroke. Bo Beach. He's.
Homer reaches in on Moore, who gets it back. Changes hands. Tipped up by Beach and in. Thompson with the steal. Bernard drives. Officials letting him go. Moore and Beach.
And Driscoll's telling him not. Class act by. By Matt Driscoll.
Beach, however, drives, bucket in the foul.
Second half, it's usually Stephen Putman's time to get his team riled up. Obviously, with the score what it is, they felt like they needed this a little bit early. You talk to players, they may be in a huddle, and when Stephen Putman's doing his thing, they turn and watch.
Bo Beach is doing his. ball movement. Rodney Pryor with the deuce. 10 now for Pryor. He averages 15.2 per game. Leading scorer this season for Robert Morris. Bo Beach. Splash.
That's a hard.
Size advantage. What a look, and White missed it from point blank range. Terrific look by Woodbury. North Florida on the attack. Bo Beach gets two.
He may be the best lane runner in the country. He gets up on that fast break at 6'9". Great speed and soft hands.
Beach with a step, and he throws it down over Olashady.
Trying to throw it up there to Turpin.
24-point difference. Little scoop and score by Bo Beach.
Really like the job Colfer has done tonight. He's now got 10 points, 8 rebounds. And I think that he has done exactly what the Florida State coaching staff wanted him to do. He's just been very active, very aggressive, taking opportunities that are offered and converting.
8 of the 21 assists for Florida State tonight belong to Xavier Rattan-Bates. Beach, a little soft jumper off the baseline, good for Bo Beach. Florida swinging to come back in. Beach tried to keep it alive and did. Step out. And it passes in for Bo Beach.
Since 2005, Matthew Driscoll, the coach since 2009. A growing program, one appearance in the Atlantic Sun Championship game, 2011.
Mackey looking for separation, doesn't look like he's going to get it. Good defense being played by Northwestern, nice little curl from Bo Beach. Daniels will come up with it. North Florida looks to push. And now with the ball in the hands of Dallas Moore, he tries to create his own offense. But Northwestern's doing a good job. They're not letting him drive, Jeff.
No, they're not. It has to do with the defenders on him.
Bo Beach. Dallas Moore, off-balance shot in the lane.
And Cobb and Ola are the two guys you'd expect to be leading this Northwestern team.
Breakaway for North Florida. Bo Beach. No dates. Cool. His first head coaching job came at La Roche College from 93 to 97, then went to Wyoming in 97 as an assistant. From there went to Clemson, Valpo, and Baylor. Bo Beach.
Team, the Ospreys, David. Six of their players are pulling down two offensive rebounds per game.
On the motion, that's Nesbitt. Nice pass to Bo Beach for the game.